Hi. I haven't filmed in a while, so would y'all be down for a tier list video? 'Cause I haven't made one of these in actually like fuck whoa. I haven't made one of these in like 10,000 years. The last one I made was on my phone in the car in 2019. So why not make a Fortnite festival tier list? Because that is a game mode in Fortnite that I play a lot recently because I like rhythm games. Oh my god, sue me. So I actually filmed this before, but like n there were some songs on here that just weren't on that one. And from what I see, most of the songs on here are here and accounted for. So what this is basically going to delve down into is how much I like the song. So if any like joke songs get up here, do not be shocked. How much I like the songs, how much I like playing them. There are only two songs on here that I have bought on the item shop with V-Bucks. That is Buddy Holly and Cake by the Ocean. Because it's, well, one, it's fucking Buddy Holly. And Cake by the Ocean was one of those songs that I would hear like every other day when I was like 11, being in the car, like going to school and stuff. It would just play on the radio like all the time. And I think back then I heard it so many times that I like hated it. But now I kind of just like the song now. I don't know why. I don't know if it's just how I like it. I don't know if it's just my taste in music, but like when I filmed this before, this wasn't here. Butter Barn wasn't here. Thank God no, that's going up there. Fuck you. I like Butter Barn is like the best song in this fucking list. So, and I fucking hate country. I don't despise it. Just it's just not good. I'm not. I can't say it's not good. I don't personally like it, but country is fucking huge. I know that. So, yeah, to each their own. Butterbond Hoedown is fucking S tier. In fact, I think it's it now. Ooh, that is a tough one. These are like the three, like if I'm getting on festival, I'm playing at least one of these songs. And if you play Fortnite Festival with me, you can fucking back me up on that. Let's see. Now some of the more popular songs that are like that people like, I don't really care about. Okay, let's just get the F tiers out of the way. Let's see. Oh, this wasn't on here. Beautiful Day was not on here. That's a new one. These three songs are fucking doo-doo when it comes to this mode. Vampire, Emo Girl. Because I Emo Girl, I thought was a song that came out in like 2005 or 2004. This song came out in 2022. This is a new song, kind of. This is not old. This is new. You fucking fooled me. This song is dick. And I think, I don't know if it's like funny. I don't know if that's like the joke to like hate on this song, but these three songs should not be in this mode. Because I forgot this song was in here. And this song is like, I could fucking close my eyes and leave the room and I could still play this song. Let's see. Now, the last time I filmed this, I kind of ranked like the meme songs up here because I'm sorry. Let's see. What do I like playing better? I feel like you can only play Gangnam Style so many times without like, oh my god, this song's getting so fucking repetitive. Something I see is a growing pain on me. Because every time I play it, I'm like, damn, this is actually kind of a good song. Bad Romance was the first song you played in Fortnite Festival, do not lie. Let's see, oh, Brace for Chaos wasn't on the other one. There's some of these songs I haven't played in a while. Like, I haven't played Counting Stars in a minute. I've only played Beautiful Day once. So, because of that, it is going in D tier. I'm sorry. I have only played it once. I do not have enough cred to place this. Actually, no, then I won't even rank it because I don't think I've ever played this one either. This Cradles song. So these two are not getting ranked. OG is okay. There's no lyrics, but same with Run It. No, Run It has lyrics. Switch Up. I like these two. Can you tell I'm a beta? Now, Imagine Dragons. I like these songs because Believer was in like the very first Nintendo Switch commercial ever. And Thunder, because I remember hearing it for the first time on a car ride, like a vacation. I remember hearing it in like the morning. And I was like, I kind of like this song. Then again, I was like 12. So I do like Thunder and Believer like the same. But Counting Stars is better. So these two are like right next to each other. And it's C tier. So it's not too low, but not like high either. With that being said, Stitches is like right there with them. I don't care for this song. It's like the newest song on here as of filming this. This and Can't Feel My Face, which is like up here in the hills. And Blinding Lights. And Save Your Tears. Blinding Lights is like the best one in here. I'm sorry. Oh. There we go. Brace for Chaos is okay. Why do all the weekend songs sound the exact same? Blinding Lights was like, oh, this is the GTA 6 song. This is like the song that was like, oh, this song sounds like the 1980s. Save Your Tears. Wait, where is Take My Breath? Take My Breath also up here. What the fuck? Basically every other song here, I don't feel anything. They're all gonna be in B tier. Like Poison, that's like up here. I don't really like Poison. Thinking about it, compared to like all these other songs, it's like just there. I mean, I also play it, but okay, I don't mean I don't hate it. I don't hate it. I like it. I like Poison. Party Rock, that's like, yeah. That's another like joke meme song. There's Dog Days, it's all right. Won't play it over and over again, but Seven Nation Army. Okay, then some of the Epic games are just gonna get downgraded. The ones with lyrics stay up here. These don't have lyrics. Run It is all right. Heartbreaker. I've played it. I know I have. The name rings a bell, but I just don't remember at all. Here are like some of the big ones, like The Search. I know everyone likes The Search. I'm not feeling it. I just don't feel it. I'm sorry. I'm not searching. Winterfest Wish, that is a bop. But is it better than Seven Nation Army? Yes, it is. Seven Nation Army is so fucking easy to play. It's like not even funny. Hand That Feels. Yeah. Yeah, like all these songs, I feel the exact same for. Like, I remember liking Zombie. I remember liking, kind of liking Nothing's Alright. Let's see, I don't care. I feel indifferent. I'm Mr. Brightside. If I can kind of remember how the song goes, you get bonus points. And then these two are the. I don't think I've played. I know for a fact I don't think I've ever played Cradles, and I've played this one maybe once, and it was on like drums. Okay, F tier. What is like the worst song? This one. I would rather play Bad Guy than all of these. I used to fuck, and I don't, I still don't like that. I hated it when it first came out. I still don't like it now. Okay, Switch Stitches is not that bad. So that's going up. Okay. They just are okay. Okay, the ones with lyrics are up here. These two are, well, but I like Switch Up though. Okay, Switch Up goes up. And I like this one. Fuck. I'm fine with C. I'm fine with this. I'm good. Now B tier is where it gets hard. So it's gonna go f okay, so like out of B Excuse the silence. No, I feel like the search is like so low though. Like it's on par with the fucking Epic made songs. I just don't care about this song. I really don't. I feel like that's an opinion that's gonna get like me getting slapped in the face. I don't care about the search. Actually, no. I liked it better than these. I can say that. Because I have no idea how any of these songs go. And you probably can't even read them because the quality might not even be very good. But, like, Hand That Feeds, Highway Tune, Go With The Flow. I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, I know. Fucking dislike the video. Right, A tier. I remember liking Zombie. I just can't even remember how the song goes. I don't. Okay, yeah, I remember. That's going up here. Yeah. Copyright. Honestly, I'm pretty fine with this list. And I would not be opposed to updating this like monthly. Not as a video, of course. That's fucking like garbage content. But yeah, I want to see what y'all think. If y'all play the mode, what songs do you like playing? Because I think this is my definitive list. I gotta rank these two now. But I'm pretty good with this. I mean, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I just wanted to film something because I've been out sick for like the past week. I'm better now, but for like the past maybe week, I've been sick. I haven't worked. It's fucking freezing outside right now. It's like it snowed. And there were parts where I could not feel my fingertips or my toes. So the next big video coming out is the prison break video. We might film that tomorrow if it's nice, which is not gonna be nice. It's still gonna be fucking cold. But I just wanted to fucking film something, all right? Give me a break. I'm out of here. All right. Hope you all enjoyed. See ya.